How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight. The door! Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God! Be back with the other guards!
I have to find a way out before it kills me.
He's not going to get me.
Him. just go.
Et benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
See, we'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze. They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Thank you.
must be him.
Get him!
Flank him. Let's end this quickly.
I will not die for this.
Oh, questo ci piace. Poi. Picchialo, picchialo, dai.
Over this stray ship. What drives men to commit such acts? Poor tangled mass of flesh. Who think one human would do this to another?
Please come back anytime.
You should spend more time in God's house, son.
My God!
Come, amici!
That should feel better, son.
Vile murderer! Stay away!
You're sick and wounded.
I saw you.
There's Lorenzo, his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Giuliano! No! No! In nome di Dio! Vi scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuna pietà! Cane maledetto! Muori! 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 Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Father! I'm killed!
You brought this on yourself! Die! Just die already!
Wait. Please! I need help!
You saved my life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust there. Can you...
Fall in.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Francesco de Fanti! I'll kill you. I'll wipe his entire family from the city. They'll be erased!
Yes, exactly, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now.
I had hoped... I've not forgotten how to win war. I have hope coming to you,
Lorenzo. All right, this way. Stay close.
Lorenzo's been wounded! Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta!
By the Christ greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria! We cannot hold them off much longer!
No! If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Signori.
I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
No one's coming.
It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Francesco?
When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. They attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity, as did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
I've marked the Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go explore.
Careful, son! You might have caused worse injury!
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the Lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Yeah.